St. John. Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it, Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed.
I got a use for you. Use this. Cougar. Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the research division?
Captain, research division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. And actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region.
Hey,
when they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Sure.
Good luck, Corporal.
Say so.
Curry out.
Field note 18.
What the hell is that sound? Another
narrow
ejector.
Site 217.
Dog Prairie Cave. I was feeling a little under the weather.
Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave entrance.
Just follow the trail of shit, yeah?
It's way more complicated than that. Early indications show that Dr. Anderson's theory regarding trail pheromones is correct. Homo sapiens mutans turba, or horde as the locals prefer, has evolved exocrine glands that produce a semi-viscous secretion transporting as yet unknown pheromones.
I gotta say, Doc, you sound pretty excited.
You don't get it. You know how ants, termites, bees, wasps, they all know where their nests are, how to find trails that lead to food.
Sure.
How do they do it? See little road signs everywhere? No, of course not. They do it through pheromones, Corporal. The same chemical processes that tell them not to tear each other apart.
So they shit everywhere and follow the smell.
Why do I bother? Come on. Let's get these back to the lab.
Yeah, I'm with you, Corporal. They shit everywhere.
Okay. I gotta reload.
Use everything. Scrap.
Arrow beacon in here. Another Nero micro recorder.
Jesus, not sure that's a big guy.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Nero injector. Just with
072. We're at Site 69. The... Where are we?
The Lost Cabin Mine.
Thank you. The Lost Cabin Mine. Focus. We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine. Reference field note 2071, where 6,000 milligrams was barely enough to subdue the Homo sapiens mutans albino. We tracked this subject from its primary habitat and structures on the northern rim of Crater Lake, what used to be the visitor center, I believe, to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the subject's migratory habits, living patterns, or...
How about why it's so goddamn big? Got any theories about that?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, we do.
Really?
Yeah. Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens mutans corporosus have extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so what? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably had naturally high levels. The result's the same.
Yeah? What's that?
They can literally tear you in half. Come on, let's get these samples crated up and get out of here.
Oh, roided out freaks. That's just great. And thieves.
What the hell is he doing just running around like that?
Moving back.
Listen.
Let's
try it. Come on.
I got it.
Kill him.
Kill him.
Lost one.
Somebody move.
Damn it. Damn it.
Help.
Reload.
Help. Help.
I got this. Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Nest. Let's go. There's it. Where is it? God damn, Nest. That's got to be close.
Another Nero micro recorder.
No. Damn it!
Not sure why.
Lieutenant, you burned this place to the ground.
Yeah, I can see that, Corporal. Thank you. Field note 2043. scheduled stop at Site 211 to initiate Phase 4 of our study, we discovered that the entire nesting site, and everything else, has been completely destroyed. Burned out by the local civilian population.
The Deschutes County Militia.
Yes, the Deschutes County fucking Militia. Do you know how much work we've just lost?
To be honest, Lieutenant, I don't know what the hell we're doing out here most of the time.
No, of course you don't. What we were doing, Corporal, was studying a flock of Corvus Corax Principalis mutants.
Crows. Infected crows. The locals call them criers.
No, not crows. Ravens. There's a huge distinction in that, you know, they're completely different species.
Okay.
Do you know how rare it is for a viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease to migrate from mammals to birds?
Rare?
Yeah, rare. Now these militia assholes have set our research back by months. Come on. Another nesting site's been located north of the Klamath Marsh. That's where we're headed next.
Got it. Fire it up. We're out of here.
Yeah, not bad. Oh, shit. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around.
Thank you.
Good.
Blow it up.
Visitor center. That's gotta be it. I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen. Yeah. That's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Thank you. Not so hard.
Yeast, yeast.
Here it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
Got it.
To Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form, the yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need...
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Okay. You're welcome.
Hey, Corporal.
Hey, D. I've got a question for you.
What the hell's an East Coast City boy doing all the way the hell out here?
Actually, yeah. Served with a guy from Long Island. Accent's kind of hard to miss.
No shit, right? Let me tell you, man. Before shit went down, I used to run this website called YouNeedGunsIGotGuns.com.
Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. That's where I've seen you before. You had a cable show. My old man used to watch it back in the day.
Yeah, your old man had good taste. Goddamn right I did. I used to travel the country hitting up out-of-the-way gun shows, flea markets, shit like that.
I guess this is about as out of the way as it gets.
I guess it is at that, huh? Hey, you be careful with that one. You'll shoot your eye out. Yeah, okay. Hey, Corporal, you stay out of trouble, you hear me? Corporal, man of the hour.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life?
New guy? Name's Caleb. Caleb Tomlinson.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just rode in.
Oh, cool, man. Hey, listen, if you need something for your ride, you come see me. Between us, Lucas, the Canuck over at Diamond Lake, he'll rip you off, man.
Great. Well, keep that in mind.
Corporal, see you, man.
That's all I got.
Move along, buddy. Move along.
Corporal?
How's it going, Sal?
Same as yesterday, same as tomorrow, if I had to guess.
I don't think I ever asked, but how did you end up out here?
No, you never asked. And I never said.
Hey, sorry.
Corporal, okay. Be well.
Oh, God damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well... I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral... proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for stay.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
No. Set them over there. Thank you. Corporal St. John, this is Dr. Jimenez. St. John?
Hey, Doc. This is Deacon. What can I do for you?
St. John, good. I need you to stop by the infirmary.
Something wrong? You need something?
No. Nothing like that. I want to check on that arm.
My arm's fine, Doc.
A burn like that? From a wood stove? It's nothing to play around with. You want la infección? You come see me. That's an order.
All right, Doc. All right, fine. Whatever you say.
Hey,
St. John out.
Here?
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together. Fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc. Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I was afraid that maybe you got too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor! Damn it. St. John, to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
John, this is Captain Curry. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk in the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
Copy that, sir.
Curry out.
Great. A commander who likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
Thank you.
I'm here.
I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about how you stay and help me. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? And if I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat. I mean, really.
Oh, I bet. Okay, all right, I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Needed this. Done.
Corporal St. John, report to me in command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him. Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it! Move your asses! Come on! Move! You heard the Corporal!
Now, Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
Go! We're pulling out! Let's go! Go! Go!
Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's see if we can do something about that.
I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear me? Get him the fuck out of here!
Come on!
What do you think? Maybe we can turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ. I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
You're gonna die right now!
Yeah, run at him!
Keep on the ground! Kill him! Kill him!
Touch him down!
Cover me!
How do you like this, you son of a bitch?
Now I got
it. Fuck with my friend!
That's the last of them. I just gotta find a way in. Got it.
Kill him!
No, man! No, no!
Do it!
Please, no!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, pull it against your head like that. Good.
No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Curry. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Oh, well, thank you, Dad. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a Marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Curry out.
Should be it.
Open the gate already.
I can fix this. Good.